I mean, normally it's fine. We gotta go to Misty Groves. We got the Misty Groves song. If you want to take the car, we can take the car because he's already on us.
I just teleported him.
I just teleported again too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was trying to run him over.
Yeah.
Oh, not a tree. I didn't know about a tree.
Where's the Amcon?
Oh yeah, I can't drive through that railing. I gotta go this way. That railing will be a tree open.
By something invisible.
There's a lumberjack axe. Yeah, is...
You have obtained another section of the
map. There's a chest over here, by the way.
Surely, luck is on your side.
The blue chest.
Nice.
They don't let me open my chest in peace.
Yeah, they don't like when you open chests, man.
Avoid this place at all costs.
There's a blue, there's a rare meat hammer killer.
Just
time to tenderize. This one's got girth.
You're just driving him around.
Guardrail just never ends.
OP guardrail, baby.
Oh shit.
No,
is there any good loot back there?
What the hell? Yeah, lag spike.
I got in the
car and I was like 2 meters from the car.
I'll
bring the car home.
I can't only dodge. I can't even make sure.
Oh, wait, the place is not a car?
There's a car over here.
It's not. Oh, you're not even, like, on anything? It's weird.
I can only dodge.
Oh, so I guess you can mass time.
I can't. If I press four, but I can. Oh yeah, that's it. Yeah. I'm good.
Okay, well he's on us now.
Yeah.
Or he just had trapped his position previously. I really want...
I didn't get my own defense.
Oh, okay, he's on us.
Oh, you just teleported him as well. He was like, oh wow, I teleported.
Oh my god, you're gonna be so far away. What? You're not nowhere near
me. And
then
Kelly teleported again. Kelly teleported
again. What the fuck? I see.
Yeah, that's kind of...
I've never seen this before. Like, it's never been that bad. I think this guy could be a hacker.
100%. This guy. Hop in the car and drive around. Oh fuck.
Great. Now I can see how bad things actually are.
Yeah, let's just head over to the radio center.
Yeah, I can see you.
Heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
Oh, rare Chester. You're epic.
Oof. Okay, Cheryl, now let's banish evil.
Ooh, epic lumberjack guy.
I would say the pages.
It's
right on the outskirts of the whole map. I mean, the other one is too, but it's kind of middle outskirts. Did we happen to pass the ones at all?
Leave me alone! Actually quite nice.
You guys wanna leave today?
Yeah, I guess we should. Car is broken anyway. I mean, I'm pretty good on supplies anyway, but...
I would need something actually.
Wait, are we doing Dagger or...
Yeah, we were on our way to Dagger, but... man.
So loaded. They're just... I mean, we can either all go to Dagger and do it, or I go to Pages. I just need to know, man. I'll start Pages and see if he comes over here.
And even my upper menu is lagging.
Yeah.
I hear a chat.
Oh, it's me. Oh, I should tell you.
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
I need one more house conquer around you.
Okay, I'm just gonna head there. I'll need to do that.
Okay, yes, yeah. As long as the game lets me back up. Oh yeah, he's a laggy bitch, I forgot.
Yeah, I see.
Activated the Kandarian
dagger. Wait,
all manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
I started the page, but he was over there, right? So once he's there, I just have to back off. I can't solo it.
Yeah.
I'll die. I just wanted to get him over there, so waste his time. Now.
Oh right, I have an ammo. I got one left then. Not that one, but here we go.
What? What's hitting me?
I'm one shot.
I have my ammo.
Let me body bomb. I'm not
sure where
you are.
Yeah, I got like stuck in place. Is his attack speed even set up?
Real.
incredible.
I just iframed it.
Okay, his dagger's almost done.
Here's his 18 one down three.
Oh, and I need the handgun.
You are in possession of the Kandarian dagger.
I'm gonna try and...
many have perished protecting this artifact.
Here, I can just back off.
Okay, so Jerry, my question was, like, if we somehow win this,
the team has awakened the lost pages, striking terror into the black heart of
the I guess so. Although, I mean, in this game, being a laggy piece of shit, that's something special. Because, like, when you played Me Pickle, was there any lag?
Have faith, my son.
Yeah, like it has to be a mod or a hack of some sort, or like a legitimate lag switch.
God damn it. That shit.
Just hit you. Nothing around you. You got hit by nothing.
It's my saw again. Probably my saw again.
Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm 100 yards in there.
Yeah, we'll restart it.
You have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Check your map. I marked something.
I need to see.
You have procured the lost pages of the Necronomicon. The power of the book is within reach.
He's on my hand.
Both the lost pages and the Kundarian dagger have been collected. Now, prepare yourself to battle the Dark Ones.
Come into the light, you freaky bastards!
I just want to win because I want to see
like, I can't take this anymore.
How long can I have it? Alright, you guys.
Yeah. This guy's
down.
But I think that...
Try to pressure the dead one so he goes over there and then back up.
Yeah, let's get him back. You could actually do anything with him, though.
Yeah.
Is he possessed? I can't even tell. Okay, it goes possessed. Sometimes that one shows up in me, sometimes it doesn't.
Go to here.
This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed.